unleashing the power of the written word for the common good, for justice, freedom, and democracy, for challenging and exposing the excesses of the Marcos dictatorship through the media, even at great personal risk, for testing the limits of press freedom as writer and editor, for defying media restrictions and censorship under March and June, and for facing up to the wrath of the dictatorship, for encouraging and giving space to bold and daring writers despite threats from the powers that be, and for speaking truth to power without fear, for her faith in her fellow Filipinos, for placing above herself God, family, and country. In testimony whereof, the Bantayog ng mga Bayani Foundation hereby recognizes Leticia Jimenez-Magsanoc as a heroine and a struggle.
Family are very happy today that the Bantayog ng mga Bayani Foundation bestowed this honor on my mother. She shares this with everyone who had anything to do with the fight against the dictatorship. And also, of course, the glory belongs to her INQUIRER family who helped her in the fight. I think being a hero is not really an intimidating thought. For my mom, it was as simple as doing her job, keeping her nose clean, and fighting those who are not telling the truth. It's that simple. She was never afraid because she always knew telling the truth was her best defense. And she's a very prayerful person, so her conscience was always clear. She had a clear idea of what was right and wrong. There was no question in her mind. She's very enlightened. But again, it wasn't. She never thought that what she did was anything heroic. She just did her job and told the truth.